Lewis and Wanda Messam have spent a lifetime spreading the love, providing a welcoming, safe home for foster children for almost four decades.
Now they're living in a retirement village in Hamilton, and Wanda's dealing with dementia. Yet their legacy is still strong, and for that, they're this week's ASB Good As Gold recipients.
It's nudging 4 o'clock. And the weekly happy hour awaits. And here comes our man, Lewis, with his former All Black son, Liam, who describes his parents as having the perfect bond.
Love, yeah, big heart.
Lewis and Wanda are right at the very top of good people. Humble, generous.
They just want to give love to everybody and giving other people opportunities in life and, you know, adopted 5 of us, had 3 of their own, and fostered hundreds of kids.
Sadly, Lewis and Wanda now being forced to live apart as Wanda receives specialist care for dementia.
Here's some of the foster ones we had.
That's really lucky.
Yeah. I'm just so grateful for my dad, and he's been through a rough time the last couple of years with mum and dementia. Sorry, get a bit emotional talking about mum, but
I'm all the better for knowing Lewis and Wanda. Both diamonds.
The things that they have done for the community and for other people, just amazing. If I could be a quarter of what mum and dad are, the heart that they have, then, you know, I think my life would be fulfilled.
No.
Sorry?
No. I've seen you too many times, brother, over so many years.
You say no. I'm going to say yes.
Okay.
This is Wanda, my wife.
Lewis and Wanda.
Yeah.
I've been speaking to people who tell me beautiful stories about the hundreds of children.
Yes.
You've fostered over the decades.
And I've also been told about your huge generosity of spirit, always looking out for those around you. I'm Michael from Seven Sharp, ASB Good As Gold.
Yes.
Which salutes decent souls like you both.
And I am tickled to tell you that you are this week's ASB Good As Gold recipients.
Oh no.
For being a rock in the community.
And to celebrate, the ASB is sending you $10,000.
What? How much is that?
Which we would love you to enjoy with your many, many loved ones.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, thank you so much.
So our hearty congratulations, Lewis and Wanda.
Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah,
richly, richly deserved.
Thank you so much.
To say the least, I'm dumbfounded. I have never been so surprised, shocked, because how do you get right in front of me? And the first thing I saw was your shirt. Is that right? And then I saw this pink, fluffy thing.
A microphone. Your big, burly rugby boy describes your story with Wanda as a genuine love story.
Hmm. Yep. You might notice I find it difficult not having Wanda here. She means so much to me, but I can't do a thing about it. That really hurts, after all the good things that she's done in her life.
Those good things led by the almost 400 vulnerable children they welcomed into their home over 38 years.
That home was always open.
Absolutely. We had some exciting times, you know. Liam at one stage said there was always someone there to play with.
What did you want for every young life passing through your hands?
A better prospect. It's what you do. We all do what we do. That's how I see it.
A love for each other and a love for others.
Yeah, kids, we've absolutely adored. Adults, yeah, look how we've got on. I'm so proud to have met you.
And a great, great privilege to have met you.
Cheers.
A true gentleman.
If you know a deserving New Zealander, nominate them at asbgoodasgold.co.nz.